ma parí ṣe pátá ìlọ wá ní bàbá tó lọ gbé wá tó jẹ́ pé mi ni.
Ilé lè sọ wípé ó kẹlẹ̀ gbígbẹ tó ń tàlàáfíà tó ṣe tó kún fún wàrà àti àwọn bàbá mi. Ebi gbogbo ìgbà láti kí mo tó bá fi ibi sọ wí ibi kì yóò kúrò nínú ilé. Ó bí òpè ìwòrán ní ilé lẹ́dẹ̀ẹ́ ní báyìí.
Wọ́n ti wù kọ́ gúnlẹ̀ tó àdúrà náà fi àwọ̀ dáa.
Bá a ṣe jù pẹ́rẹ́ ní.
Mo dáre mi omi ló dọ̀tí. Ó dọ̀tí mi láàrin ìlú. Pé kí gbogbo èèyàn máa fi mí sẹ́yìn. Tó bá wá jẹ́ ni látòní lọ.
So much amount.
Is your $10,000 risk what you would buy a developmental project? Your €5,000 a ring, is it a developmental project?
Get out! Jump up! Shut up! Or you move out! You have to! You know, like that! Do it in the city!
I simply cannot see any sense in what you're saying.
It's my career. It's my career, and I think I have the right to decide on my career.
Listen to him. I will not allow you to ruin yourself into the nose of some political predators.
There are no political predators anywhere. I want to become the chairman of my local government, and I won't settle for anything less.
So you want to become the chairman just after a term as a ward councillor? Come, dear Riley. As a child of God, have you prayed? Have you sought the eyes of the Lord? Has the Lord spoken to you?
I've made up my mind. And no sentiments can hold me back.
But you're so young. You have all the time in the world. Besides, why don't you put your wife into consideration and the little baby you're expecting? I cannot allow you to go into the dangerous water of politics because the opposition can do everything and anything to get you down.
That's politics.
I insist you withdraw.
What if I don't?
Then I'll disown you as my blood. I will not allow you to set your eyes on me again.
It's okay. No, it's okay. Sorry. Enough of it. God will do another one.
God will do another one. And now for me to have another miscarriage. Don't say that, Tayo. I believe in miracles. And I know God will do it one day. Can't you remember Sarah?
Please don't curse me. Don't curse me. I don't pray to have my child in old age like Sarah.
But you remember Hannah.
Please, don't say anything again. God.
Thank God you are here, Susan. That's how she's been crying since morning. I think I better leave you people with her.
Perhaps she will.
In Jesus' name, by this time next year, you are going to carry your own baby. Oh my God, and by God's grace, the baby will stay with you in Jesus' name.
Amen. What is this?
Only water. Priscilla,
Ma,
have this. Make sure she takes it 3 times daily.
Drink what? Susan, are you no longer a Christian? And do you know what this water is made of?
Only water.
What the only water is made of is not your problem. Don't mind that, Tayo. Let's keep praying. And let's keep attending the monthly Holy Ghost service. I know God will do it one day.
Look, Tayo. Heavens help those who help themselves. Oh. After all, I didn't take this holy water from any demons. I took it from one powerful man of God. Don't you use anointing oil in your church?
But this is not anointing oil.
Oil. Water. You need what for cooking? After all, you've had 2 children. Take it to the kitchen, my friend.
Ah, Alice, I was told that.
You are going to mock me, you are going to mock me.
Why should I mock you?
It's after you left that day that I lost my baby. You are always asking to go and bring my baby for ritual purposes. Is it true? They use your baby for ritual purposes?
What sort of a stupid question is that?
Stupid? You're an idiot. You're a fool, Susan!
They are idiots! They are idiots! You can leave me for ritual purposes! Because you want to be a council chairman! My baby! Oh, I love you!
You can't contest with the office of the chairman. You are too young for that.
Deola, can't you just imagine yourself as the chairman's wife?
I mean, listen. We must be mindful of God's agenda.
What is God's agenda? What is God's agenda? To remain a counselor for the next 10 years?
I know we should take time to pray. And for me, let's be contented with what we have. And again, this ambition of yours doesn't give you enough time to do God's work anymore. And you know, it is not wise to abandon God's work.
I'm not a pastor and you know that. Huh? I'm not a pastor.
You are a deacon. You became the ward counselor 3 months after you had been ordained as a deacon. You have been active in church programs as a counselor. But all changed since this ambition came up.
You should know I'm doing all this because of you and my baby. All right, don't worry. I'll think about it.
Okay.
Prepare my lunch. Thank you.
Titu, my chairman. My chairman.
By the grace of God. Titu, I have a problem.
God forbid. Your problem is mine.
I need money.
Money?
I need serious money.
Money? Money? Like how much?
As much as the amount that can take me to that office. You see, people keep coming into my house to take money and they keep going out. My salary is not enough and Sanusi has stopped all allocations to my ward.
Money. Money. Chairman, I have an idea.
I'm all ears.
Thank you. Now, I made my research and I was told the rave in town. You see, there are some people who specialize in multiplying wealth.
How do you mean?
Thank you. There are many, but the viable one is Cash Quick Incorporated. You give them some money, after 2 weeks, you get in multiples of 9.
Cash Quick. Cash Quick?
Yes. For instance, give them 500,000 naira and you get in return 4.5 million. Yes.
It's a lie.
I'm telling you the reality.
Are they involved in some cocaine business?
Not at all. Not at all. They have clean business. They invest into foreign businesses.
Cash Quick.
Oh yes. My chairman, yes, I invested 20,000 naira. I was waiting for the returns. Before I tell you, they gave me just yesterday, a check of 180,000 naira. Yes.
Everything is risk. Let's begin.
I see. Okay. Do we start with a million naira? Yes. After 2 weeks, we are talking in the neighborhood of 9 million naira.
Ah.
And what do you think about that?
1 million is too much.
I see.
Let's start with 200,000.
200,000. It's all right. It's all right.
For a trial. We'll come for the money tomorrow.
I can take it today. I'm telling you. That's my car. I mean my car will conveniently and successfully carry 1 million naira. Yes.
Delita.
The man of God wants to see you.
What for?
He's a man of God. He just insists he wants to see you.
Give this to
you. Salvation is free, man. We don't take money.
He just wants to see you. Okay. Go and park there.
It's a seer, but it does not see with her own eyes.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Mrs. Tayo Aroyemo.
You know my name?
I am Evangelist Abraham. The law asked me to tell you that you should be very careful of false prophets. The law also asked me to tell you that very soon you shall become the mother of twins. Tayo. You have a nephew who is into politics.
Yes.
You also have two friends and they've had their children. You also have a husband who loves you so much and is doing everything to please you. The Lord asked me to tell you that the solution to your problem is in obedience and not in the holy water that you drink.
Yes, I've been drinking the holy water. And ever since I've been drinking it, there hasn't been any difference. I'm yet to conceive.
And you've had 4 miscarriages. One in 2001, another in 2002, also in 2003, and then this year.
Holy Spirit.
Tire. Just obey God. Boy, let us go.
All right, Father.
Tire. Don't try to buy the gospel with money.
You are the one.
You are the one that prayed for my wife when she was in labor. The doctor said her delivery will be through an operation. But you prayed for her and immediately you left, she gave birth. I'm so happy to see you. Please come to my house. Let me host you.
Young man, go to your church for Thanksgiving. God bless you.
You know him? Not really, but he prayed for my wife sometimes ago and the doctor sees it as a miracle. He just told me everything about my life. Every secret he just told me. So many people know him as a seer, but he calls himself an evangelist. But he's blind. He's blind, but he can see. I don't remember to collect his phone number. Do you want his number? Yes, I don't mind. Hey, his boy gave me some time ago. But I don't think he will like it.
Please, give it to me. Unless you promise that you will not tell anyone that I gave you cover.
I tell you,
Titus, I beg you again in the name of God. You see, 200,000 naira is not a small amount.
Chairman, don't you trust me? Don't sign this claim. We are to get our money by presenting this claim. Yes.
My wife is not in support of this. Eh? I am just taking a risk. Are you sure this your Cash Quick Incorporated will not disappoint us?
Look, Chairman, when you are doing this thing, you do it in faith. Are you not a Christian? What we need is money for our campaign. God is providing. Everything is risk. It took God great risk. You know, while removing a rib from Adam to create Eve. Sign it. We don't have problem. Both you and I, we don't have it. We don't have that problem. Don't have any problem. You have no problem. No problem. You are 9 times richer.
I got.
The man of God told me. It did not prefer solution to the problems. What do I do?
I think I'll have to go.
It's ringing.
Hello?
Hello, hello sir.
Who are you?
It's me. My name is Tayo Areyemu, the woman you ministered to yesterday.
I minister to several people every day.
The woman you told about her miscarriages.
Oh, the woman who wanted to buy the gospel with money?
I'm sorry, sir. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
How can I help you?
Yesterday you told me about my problems, but you did not prefer solutions to them. That's what I'm calling, sir.
Okay, go on a 3-day fast soon.
And I shall pray for you via phone every evening. And make sure on the 3rd day you meet with your husband.
Go to a doctor the following week. And you should have been conceived with a baby.
9 months later,
I shall come to coordinate the naming ceremony of your baby.
Your son shall become a devotee to God's work, and no blade
shall touch his hair till he dies at his old age.
But as you fast and pray,
make sure you tell nobody, including Joshua, your husband.
You know my husband's name?
Start your fasting tomorrow. God bless you.
Hello? Hello? Today is the 3rd day, sir.
I know.
Let me pray for you. I pray for her in the name of Jesus. Father,
visit her today in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I pray that you become
the mother of a child in your house.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
I pray that you become a testimony
in your home. Tyre?
Sir.
Are you sure you fasted?
Yes, I did.
Sure?
Yes, I did.
Okay. I pray that
in the name of Jesus, you
become a testimony to your family in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I pray that the God of Tyre,
sir,
you did not fast.
I fasted the 3 days.
But you ate sweet potato yesterday.
Yes, yes, I did. You prayed for me, sir.
You broke the fast yesterday?
Yes, sir. I did not know.
No.
You were supposed to break
after the 3 days fasting.
I didn't know I was to.
Good day.
Hello? Hello? Let's go to the phone. I didn't know. Hello, sir. Forgive me, I need a child. Please help me.
Isaiah chapter 1 verse 19 says,
if you are willing and be obedient,
you shall eat the fruit of the land.
I'm sorry, sir. Please give me another chance. Please.
No. The set time is over.
You shall have to wait for another 9 years.
Please don't do that to me. Please, I beg you in God's name, give me another chance.
Arise now, wrap salt in 3 places,
and run to Abefu Market,
and give to 3 blind men. The first shall be raising his left arm,
and the second
shall be crying out your name as you approach him. The third shall be singing.
Make sure you do this in 30 minutes.
As soon as you have given them,
make sure you see me immediately.
Oh, thank you, sir. I will do that now. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you.
They are angels. You see, the salt you give them is a symbol of forgiveness. You wouldn't have needed all this if you had obeyed. Now, there's a vegetable you must eat today. Special preparation for you. Well, go and bring the vegetable.
So when do I eat this?
Now. You eat it now. But you must not drink water until I have given you the secret water from seven mountains. Three from the east, three from the north, and one from southwest.
But must I be the one to go and get this water?
You may send this boy.
And how much would that be, but?
But I think it will cost up to 30,000.
How many times will I tell you that you should not be another Gyasi? Uma, don't mind him. He will not need more than 11,000 naira for transport.
Let me give him 20,000 naira, but he has to follow me to the car to give him the money.
Then you must return the change. Or else I put a divine curse on you.
No problem, I will for her.
Vegetables.
You eat it now.
Tito, Tito.
The chair.
Bye, Tito.
The chair.
Very good news.
More than good news. Yes. This is 1.8 million naira check for you.
Jesus Christ.
But are you sure this check won't bounce? Ah, chairman, their checks don't bounce.
Ah. It worked like magic.
Yes, you called it magic.
If people can get money easily like this, then why do we have to work?
You see, chairman, the more some people struggle for money, the more money runs away from them. Some people will just press button on their laptops and billions of naira fall into their accounts.
Kai. Tito.
Yes.
Let's invest more.
I know my chairman would like to invest 2 million naira now.
2 million or what did you say? Like how much will I get if I invest like 30 million naira?
30 million naira. You are talking in the neighborhood of 240 million.
Hey! Tito, don't you think without money I can contest for the office of the governor?
Your Excellency. Your Excellency.
Tito!
Your Excellency.
Tito, Tito!
Thou shalt not forget me in your cabinet.
Your Excellency.
Tito, Tito!
Your Excellency.
Tito, Tito!
Your Excellency.
Sanusi is gone.
Oh my God, straight to the head of State House.
The Lord showed me in a vision last night that your babies are already on the way.
Thank God.
You should have gotten them if not for your carelessness during the fasting period. But you have to follow me somewhere tomorrow for the next action.
Okay.
This is the stage where you determine your destiny. Elijah told Naaman to take his bath and he was cleansed. Now give out the sponge and go away. Now you may begin. You mix it with the water from seven mountains. And then you take your bath. I will begin to pray for you. Are you there?
Yes.
Okay. Let me try.
Ah! Kneel down. And cover your head. That was the voice that spoke when Jesus was baptized. He speaks again, as he spoke when John the Baptist baptized Jesus Christ. Cover your head.
In the meantime, the daughter of Abel, you are close to your destiny. I will give you a child because of the prayer of my son, Abraham. The name of his child shall be Samuel, because you shall dedicate him to my son all days of his life. You shall not take your bath today, because you shall need some prayer materials to aid your bath. If rows of Indian paraffin sugar are to be mixed with this water, but before you go, drop the biggest denomination of the money with you on both your left and right hand. Peace be with you.
You are a very lucky woman. You are a very lucky woman. Now, go and get me the rolls of sugars. Each roll costs 30,000 naira.
So 8 rolls will now make it 240,000 naira.
Exactly.
But I don't know where to get it, sir.
Oh. See, I hate taking money from those who need spiritual help.
You're not taking money from me. You are helping me. Please, sir. Please.
That's all right. That's all right. You can bring the money and then you add 7,000 naira for transportation.
Let me give you 260 so that it will aid the process. I finished taking my bath, sir.
Oh, well done. Why didn't you bring the Ghana Must Go after taking your bath?
You didn't ask me to bring it, sir.
Come on, go and bring it. Why do you shout?
Money! Money!
What type of money?
Dollars! American dollars!
Ah! I knew it! When you were taking your bath, I saw 7 stars hovering around your head.
Oh. Mother, don't touch it!
Why?
You want to touch it?
Yes, sir.
You don't touch it, not yet.
But why?
These are dollars from paradise. Any living soul that touches it dies in 3 days. You cannot spend it until it has been baptized with mundane currency.
But how?
Boy.
Father.
What denominations are there?
$10 and $100, Father.
You rub your hand with the anointing oil and give me the $10 denomination and leave the 100 there.
But sir, you've not told me how to spend this money.
Baptize it with mundane currency and begin to spend it.
How?
You give me $7 million for the baptism.
$7 million?
Just save the spirit. I shall not only give you a baby, but I shall also make you rich.
$7 million is too much.
How much can you provide? You can negotiate with the spirit.
Prophet, assist me. I can only come up with $28,000.
How dare you insult the spirit? Do you think they spend money? Eh? You are just a lucky woman. I have done a lot of work on you, and so they have agreed to give you a set of trees and make you a billionaire.
But prophet,
call me Rabbi.
Rabbi, I only have $28,000. Please.
Put that down. And go and say that you have to get what you want.
Joy to the wise, joy to me. I refuse to be a
At the count of three, you get out of my way.
I will not. How can you sell all our property because of an investment?
Are they your property? Are they your property? Did I not spend my money to build a house?
You saw all the labor to build? My God. why? Why are you doing this to me? Why?
I don't know what your problem is. What have I done to you for God's sake?
I've called a friend in Bola to come and talk to your senses.
What is going on?
Nigga, God, I don't know. Nigga, Bola. I don't know less than to sell our property. He has sold the house we labor to build. I will plan to pack into that house next year.
Digging your Kukalu, what is going on here?
Now listen, this is a complete family matter, alright? Just go back home and settle your own problems.
But, Digging your Kukalu, it is not wise to sell your property. That is one of the revelations by Daddy Gio at the beginning of the year. If you are not wise, you deprive yourself of great joy. Consider the condition of your wife. I mean, it's not wise. How can you sell all your property because of an election?
No. That's where you miss it. I did not sell any property because of an election. Why do I have to sell any property because of an election? I sold because I wanted to invest in one important international business.
Let him tell you the business. Nikin Bella, my husband wants to gamble with millions of naira.
What? Deniola, you better learn how to keep quiet and keep family secrets.
I didn't do you. At least you consider the condition of your wife.
You stand up and consider the condition of your ministry. Stand up. I'm the head of my house. And I know how to. I can rule my home, okay? God bless you. Now you. You went to call an outsider. Eh? On private matters. What have I sold? I just sold the house you are complaining. I will sell you and the baby inside you. Just do that, see. Nonsense.
But auntie, because you sell all you have and you expect me to look on, you keep asking for loan from bank which I knew nothing about and you ask me to keep quiet. You are taking money to an unknown place and you ask me not to tell your husband no. Priscilla, ma, you are fired. What?
Now, get out of my house and I don't ever want to see you around me again. Out!
Titus.
My chairman.
Titus.
My chairman.
Titus. This is a sum of 28 million naira.
I see.
Hold on.
All right.
Titus, this is my life. I've had to sell my house. I've sold my car. I've even converted the money for this house rent into this business.
Don't worry, Chairman.
Oh,
sorry, Your Excellency. Ours is a sure business. By the time we finish with this, you would like to reinvest. I assure you. Yes.
I trust you.
Oh God.
We kick Sanusi out.
By the grace of God. He's already out. We are on our way to the state house.
By the grace of God.
By the special grace of God. See you, Your Excellency. See you on payday. Alright, sir.
Don't be afraid. Very soon we will be swimming in billions, I can assure you. But please, don't tell my husband, please.
I promise I won't.
Thank you.
Oh,
Mother, why did you invite us?
Oh, I called you here to come and celebrate with me.
Celebrate what? Are you pregnant?
Soon. Very soon. Because soon and very soon, I'm going to become a billionaire.
Oh, something.
You've not heard? Oh, by this time tomorrow, you are looking at the latest billionaire in town.
How are you?
But I may not be around tomorrow.
Why?
We have a general workers meeting with the GO at the camp.
You like this, your camp, sir.
My sister, it is good for a man to invest his time in the things of God.
Yeah, you're right.
You look so excited.
Hmm.
And where is your husband? Oh, he has gone out. And that is why I called you ladies, so that we can go out together and celebrate with me, the latest billionaire in town!
What is it?
It worked.
What?
Honey, it worked. I told you it will work. Now we are rich. I mean, rich.
Rich? How?
He that does not know where his friend got money will die in abject poverty. Mm-hmm. This is a check of 252 million naira.
What? Jesus. We are very rich.
Absolutely, I mean, rich.
Rich. This is true.
Now we will get big houses in Lekki, in VDC. In Ada!
Hey, God.
Oh my God.
We are very rich.
I told you it will work. I told you it will work.
God, are you sure this check won't bounce?
It cannot bounce. You see, I've called the manager and the manager told me that those guys are very rich. Catch quick.
Hey, God.
They are very rich.
Even my baby will enjoy.
Samsi is gone.
Hey, he's gone for
me. I'm now the new chairman.
You are the new chairman. Very sure.
I'm going to buy you a beautiful car.
Thank you, my honey. Thank you. We are very rich. See.
Hey.
My God.
Hey. The chairman is celebrating.
Ah, you are the next chairman. Hey.
Excuse me. Hey! What baby? Hey!
Ah,
there is a problem.
What problem?
What till I know?
Repeat it.
They have shut down the business.
Tiger!
No money.
Don't tell me any rubbish. I provided you all information about her. Her. Right from the food she eats to the clothes she wears.
Who is it? Who is that?
Ha ha. Na me. Nako nako. Nako the fisherman. Ah ah. Girl.
Dude. What is it? What's up now?
See, the 3 days fasting you told her about, she will be working with sweet potatoes today.
Sweet potato?
Yes. Mm. So when she calls, you know what to tell her.
No problem.
Don't forget my 10%.
10% in appetite.
Look, I relax.
Look, now I need more information.
Like what?
What does she do in the evening? Where does she go in the afternoon? And things like that. You know, people like anybody telling them, you know, prophecy, what will happen tomorrow, what will happen next year, the contract is coming to you, you're going to get this, you're going to get, people like that. You know, if we form a church now, we need to get customers.
You want to just do like this, okay? As far the agreements, forget.
I say forget about that. The more information you give, the more,
Now you are telling rubbish. Give me my own part of the money, Nako.
Look, stop this nonsense. This woman is here to give me a cover.
Shut up, you liar. I'll be your informant right from day one, supplying all necessary information about her. I told you every step she took in her house so that she will see you as a good prophet. I did my job, and now you don't want to give my own share. Do you know I almost lost my job in the process?
Didn't I tell her to return you to your office?
Story. Nako, story. Give me my own part of the money.
I'm here to collect a cover from this woman.
You are what? Are you forgetting her BA? And she will not do anything without telling me. In totality, she has given $1.7 million and 10% belong to me, which is $170,000.
Ati ariwo lo wa pa mi emi mo ni no lati ri pe eni kele to ba fi ibi so re ibi ki o kuro ninu ile re titi lai
e mo ran
o re se ko le se ko le se ko o je ko bi o pe iwo ni mo gbe ni bayi
o ti wu ko bule to adua na vi awo dano
ala seju pere ni te
o dale aye bu mi Obi lo dọti bayi. O dọti mi laarin ilu. Ah, pe ki gbogbo eyan ma fi mi seleya. To ba wa je baun ni. Lato ni lo, o wa deran je. Ate pa ni mo te pa o. O deran je lato ni lo.
Je lo ku, o ku je. O tan. Je.
Where is the missing 600,000 naira?
Nothing is missing, sir.
What? Not until you return 2.6 million naira stolen from the church treasury. That's an insult.
Why have you given me so much anointing without money?
is your $10,000 wristwatch from Dubai a developmental project? Your 5,600 euro a ring, is it a developmental project?
Get out! Jump up! Shut up! Or you move out! You have to shine! You have to, you know, like that! That's the way we do it in the city.
I said, rise and shine! Rise and shine! Rise! And you know that? Rise, get out and shine! And when I say, you beat me, you say, When I say, you say,
What did you steal from the treasury?
Hey, leave that one! Ah, leave that one. God does not spend money.
I told you, but you refused to listen. I warned you. I warned you, but you were not wise. Oh, because you wanted to have hope. I've lost hope. What is left to you?
Trust the Lord with all your heart and lean not unto your own understanding. In all thy ways, acknowledge him, and he will direct your path. Be not wise in your own eyes.
But how could you have allowed them to swindle you that far?
I wasn't looking for a child, though. I wasn't looking for money. And the pastor trickishly deceived me.
Ah! I know, man. $1.7 million.
Ah! My life is ruined. All my belongings are gone. All my properties have been sold. And to make the whole thing worse, my trusted PA was part of the game.
We usually have an informant within. No armed robber carries out an operation without an information from within. It's part of the rules of the game. Be informed. That is our first commandment.
And the 419 pastor was telling me everything about my house. And I fell for it. I'm a fool. I'm a big fool. I have not been wise.
But you shouldn't have gone that far.
I believe I was hypnotized.
Hypnotized? Hypnotized? Were you at any point in time given a concussion?
Yes. I was actually sensing something, but because I was so desperate.
And that is what you get for being desperate.
And I would not have disbelieved him, because a man confirmed to me that he was a prophet of God the first day I met him.
You are the one. You are the one who prayed for my wife when she was in labor. I've been looking for you. The doctor said she was going to give birth with an operation. But you prayed for her, and immediately you left, she gave birth. Just like that.
He was simply part of the game.
And those three blind men that I met at the marketplace, the way he said I was going to meet them.
The first shall be raising his left arm.
What do you mean, sir? For the meter up.
The third shall be singing.
Set up. Oh, they were mere actors.
They didn't give me a chance to think. The magic they performed were ones I have never seen in my life before.
This is the room. And this is the bag.
So this is the bag you have prepared, the empty bag you have prepared.
Yes.
So I can command the dollar to come into your house.
Yes.
Okay. Kahula! 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 Kahiba, waso. Kahiba, waso. Waso, Kahiba, waso. Kahula. Now, turn to your left and face the corner of your house on your left. Make sure you don't look back.
Yes, sir.
Kahula! Kahiba wahula bahula waho! Now you can now turn to your right. Gently. Don't touch it! Mula. You are a lucky one. The angels have mercy on you and they have brought you the money.
Dollars.
What do you see there?
Dollars.
Yes, they are all yours.
What's it, dollars?
They are all yours.
Don't touch it.
Mula.
Now, woman, I have a problem.
What problem, Pastor?
Seven angels are supposed to decide whether or not the money should finally be yours. Five of them have agreed, but two of them are yet to cast their votes. So, I have to see the angels in 24 hours to appease them. With 600,000 naira.
600,000 naira.
Uh-huh.
Angels.
Uh-huh.
Angels are not taking bribes.
Not really bribes. It is their right.
I gave him a check of 600,000 naira, and he left. Then I began to suspect him, but because I had started it, I felt I should finish it. Then one day I went to him. I caught him dancing unusually. That was the day I met him drinking.
Baga, don't play, shout hallelujah. Oh, Mugo. Don't shout, only shout, hallelujah. Oh, wait a minute. Ooh. Hallelujah. Don't pay. Don't shout, hallelujah.
Pastor.
Ah. Oh, citizens of heaven. We wake up. How are you? Come on, join me in this holy communion.
What is this?
Surprise? Do not be surprised. Don't be surprised. Even our Lord converted water into wine.
You see, now, you see, the angels have agreed to give you the money. They have even sent a set of twins to you.
Really?
Look, they have even given me the address of where we should finish it tomorrow. So we must be on our way tomorrow.
Your eyes? What happened to your eyes?
Oh, you see, haven't you read how Jesus healed the blind in your Bible? Haven't you heard? You see, wait a minute. Haven't you read how Jesus healed the sick? Oh, ye of little faith. Tell me.
I'm a fool, a complete idiot. He said he was going to take me to an elderly prophet, that all pastors and businessmen go to him for prayers. I didn't want to go, but something just kept on pushing me.
You will not turn back. Because at that time, it was no longer you. You had been controlled by some spirits. You could no longer control yourself, but obey all instructions. And that is our 8th commandment. Make sure you do everything spiritual to retain your customers' obedience.
And I went with him to see the prophet. Was he truly a prophet?
Jesu ni gan imoni ni baba o. Jesu ni gan imoni ni baba. Jesu ni gan imoni ni baba o. Jesu ni gan imoni ni baba. Yeah, eba mi boru gare. Yeah, eba mi boru gare o. Jesu ni gan imoni ni baba.
Welcome, children of the Most High. Let me, Lord of Heaven, I bless your name. Thank you for these children. Pari Malikali Makasandaliba Lakalite. Any Malikali Makasigromathes. Pari Kali Malikali Makasanta. Give her time.
Amen. Amen.
Give her money.
Amen.
Give her time.
Amen.
Give her money.
Amen.
Give her time.
Amen.
Give.
Amen.
Give.
Amen.
Give.
Amen.
Give.
Amen.
Give her time.
Amen.
Give her money.
Amen.
Give.
Amen.
Give.
Amen.
Give.
Amen.
Give.
Amen.
Time.
Amen.
Money.
Amen.
Give. Time.
Amen.
Money. Give.
Amen.
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 Give. Give. Give.
He prayed so fervently that I had no doubt that I was in the presence of a true prophet. He even spoke in tongues. But all around us were fearful looking images.
You should not be amazed. The 419 business is a business for the intelligent. We pretend to be anything. Continue with your story. Continue.
Don't be surprised with the things you see in my environment. They are only meant to beautify my office.
You have $9 million coming. Lomio, Lomi Fogore.
You have to allow yourself to be used. But you'll be used by sacrificing some material things to the gods of wealth. The material things are
7 hippopotamia, 24 he goats, 19 uncircumcised horses, 1 pigeon. You have to give all these sacrifices within 24 hours. No, 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 you have to allow yourself to be used in these ministries.
I ended up giving them 5 million naira. By that time, there was nothing left in my account. I had to lie to my auntie to borrow me 2 million naira to execute a project. I sold my land in choice areas of Lagos and Abuja. They told me they were going to Ile-Ife to appease the gods on my behalf so that I can enjoy my money. They said I should give unto Caesar what belongs to Caesar, and I believed them. They told me they were going to give me $9 million. I called all my friends and we started celebrating. I felt I have arrived. Ah! The second day I called their phone, someone else picked the phone and told me that they had an accident on their way from Ile-Ife. Then I started calling the person that introduced me to them. He did not pick my phone. I went to his house, and that was when I met my PA. Ah!
Clean game. How I wish the game was mine.
Benzi, please help me. Help me, you understand this game. I promise if you can help me recover my money, I will give you half of it, please, Benzi.
Come on, Tayo. I'm going to help you not because of what you're going to give to me. You know you have been a very nice person to us in this community. Don't worry. I'll help you get your money back.
Sure?
Sure. And by the way, where is your PA?
That's good for nothing, witch. She has escaped and she's nowhere to be found.
Okay. Don't worry. I'll fetch her for you. But when she comes, don't fight her. I'll need some vital information from her. Let me deal with it! Let me deal with it!
This is a cheat on me. Yes!
Before you send him back to the village, I will make sure you rot in jail.
What have I done? Tell me. The last time you collected your royalty, you never said a word. Now you are preparing a place for me in the prison yard.
You will rot in jail.
Okay.
You will rot in jail. I will deal with you now. Okay. You want to give me? You want to give me? And you are
chairman.
So you can sit up.
Please.
Wait for me. Wait for me.
No, what have I done wrong? Go. Tell me. Go. Tell me what I have done.
Please.
I will send your head to the bottom.
You. I am ready to forgo my car.
Eh?
Yes.
Which car?
This my car.
Look at this idiot. Will anybody in the whole world buy this old rickety car for more than 1,500?
Eh? 1,500 naira.
Eh?
Do you think I'm talking about the wheel cover?
I see. I am talking about 240 million naira. This one is talking about a dead Volkswagen.
I don't know. You are not going to go. Stand up! Stand up! Please. I will kill with you.
Please.
I will ruin you.
Please. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's
okay.
Siska, I presume.
Nice meeting you. Any person I spoke with?
Yes. First, I want to appreciate you for honoring my call. Secondly, I didn't want us to discuss in the presence of her boss because, one, she's not a player of the game. She's not one of us. So whatever you discuss with me now is safe. Rest assured. And as well as you know that, I'm also a kingpin in this business.
Are you sure I'm safe?
Rest assured that you are safe. I'm a kingpin in this business and I know the game like the back of my hands. Now, who is this man?
He is Nanko.
Nanko?
Yes.
My God. Nanko the fisherman. Nanko is one notorious and a merciless man. He can sell a whole nation to satisfy himself. And once he gets what he wants, he betrays his subordinates.
Exactly. That was what he did to me. He betrayed me.
Because you also betrayed your master.
Now I regret my actions. And Nanko will not go scot-free.
Tara is a very nice woman in the community, and everybody knows that. Before I went to jail, several of my boys tried to work on her, but I stopped them. But it's very sad now. I'm very unfortunate that a very faraway man had to come into the scene and cut away such a huge amount of money.
Maybe we should inform the police.
We can't inform the police. These people, they duped me. They are impersonators. They are 419. So why can't we?
Look, I have explained to Priscilla that we'll be causing the 419 community a lot of pain. Look, the association of the kingpin will be mad at me.
You mean you 419 people have an association?
Every business has an association, my dear sister. And even if we inform the police, it will be traced back to me. And considering the fact that I've just come back from jail.
But it's Benzi. Why did you go into this business in the first place?
If I did not, would you have come to me? Hmm? Would you have come to me for help?
That doesn't matter. But you are a son of a renowned minister of God. So, don't you think this 419 business is unbiblical?
Look, the 419 business itself has its biblical root.
How?
Philippians 4:19.
Huh.
But my God shall supply all your needs according to his riches in glory by Christ Jesus. Meaning that in this 419 business, God is the one who supplies our needs.
That is heresy. It is not God. You cannot say God is in a business that you make other people cry. 1 Corinthians chapter 6 verses 9 and 10 says, "Know ye not that the unrighteous shall not inherit the kingdom of God? Be not deceived, neither fornicators, idolaters, adulterers, nor covetous, nor drunkards, nor revilers, nor extortionists shall inherit the kingdom of God."
And where was this verse when you were busy running after Nanko to become an overnight billionaire? Huh?
Oh.
come in.
Ah,
SOJ.
My dad asked me to give you this.
Okay, alright. Thank you. All
right, sir.
Jesus Christ. But I beg this man now just to give me a few months and I'll pay up. But why?
Oh my God, this is an eviction letter asking us to vacate the house. Adi, really? Haven't you paid the money for the house rent? Or did you use the money for that business too? I'm asking you, can't you talk? The house we labored to build, you've sold it. You've sold the car. Where should we now go to now? Where should we go to? My God, this man.
Hello, 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 Dari. How are you? I'm fine, I'm fine. Sorry, where are you? Okay, you're in town. I need your help. I'm trying to rehabilitate my house, so I want to pack some of my luggage to your place. Probably to your garage in the meantime. No, just the settee, then the TV and some other heavy luggage. Then after I'm through, I'll get them back. Thank you very much. Thank you. I'll call you later. Thanks.
Nanko, Nanko. Nanko, my main man.
Come on, Nanko. Let's negotiate.
I'm all ears.
Good. I know we can't get all the money back, but let's try and make it 60-40.
Benzi, don't let me deceive you. You can't get a kobo back. This is my own mother, and you better look for your own mother.
Come on, man. Come on, Nanko. This is my own sister. My own blood sister.
Come on, stop it. Yeah. We all know when you burnt down Pinako's mother.
But I didn't do Pinako's mother this much.
Come on, forget it. Just close your eyes and forget it, man.
No, I won't forget it. I won't close my eyes. All right, I changed my mind. I want all the money back.
You're a complete yoga.
Don't dare me, Nanko.
Dare you?
Ah,
Benzi. What is this? Grey hair. When I was taking my PhD in this business, you were just sitting for your chance.
Don't insult me!
Are you really the owner of this hand? You take a step further and you know the meaning of Nanko the fisherman.
Now, I want all the money back. Otherwise, I will personally report you to the police.
Maybe I should help you do that. Maybe I should lead you with a siren to their headquarters.
I said get out of my house.
Please, please,
get out of my house. I want you, didn't I warn you?
Please, I
said you should not go into politics. Now you have exhausted your money, your landlord has evicted you, and you're not telling me you kept your wife somewhere, you want to come and stay in my house. In my house? Get out.
Just one more, thank you.
Get out of my house!
Please, just give me one more.
If I should go inside, I'll bring out a cutlass and I'll cut off your
head. There's nowhere to go.
Get out of my house. Get out of my house. I like you more. Get out!
Please forgive me.
I said get out of my house.
My wife is pregnant and we have nowhere.
Is that my own business? Didn't I warn you? Didn't I warn you when you were dipping your legs into the murky water of politics?
You warned me.
Didn't I?
Just have mercy on me.
Get out. I don't have your time.
I have nowhere to go. Please, auntie.
I will call police for you. Get
auntie,
out.
Auntie, please.
Get out.
Please, please.
Well, the only place you can stay is there. Yes. Yes. How far, Benzi?
I'll need 1,000,000 naira to distribute to the boys that will track down Nanko.
1,000,000 naira? Hey, where do you expect me to get that money? I don't have money again. In fact, I have less than 100,000 naira with me now. I depend solely on my husband who is outside the country. Benzi, please, have mercy on me. Please, help me.
The money is not meant for me. The 1,000,000 is not meant for me. It is meant to appease the gods of this business. To appeal to Nanko to increase the 40% to 60%.
Has he agreed to pay 40%?
Yes, he has. We had a national meeting yesterday and he said he's going to pay 40% of the money. Well, I feel we can still press further by increasing by insisting on 70%. But you know very well that we can't do that without buying bottles of wine for the kingpin.
Benzi, bottles of wine don't cost that much. 1,000,000 naira.
Well, we'll see you later then.
Benzi, no, sit down. I'll try and come up with the money tomorrow.
No problem. That's okay.
Oh my God. I insist we go to my father's house.
And I said no.
You said no. You have no family to go to. Your only sister rejected you. That's why we come here every night to sleep. And you don't want to go to other members of your family. Because you know they always come to you for help. And I say we should go to my father's house. You say that is a taboo. Honey, why are you subjecting me to this hardship? Do you want to kill me?
I'm sorry. But you know we must consider what people will say.
What people will say? I have not eaten since morning. The last thing I heard was sugarcane, and you know it. You deliberately seized my phone so that I wouldn't have to communicate to people. At least, for the sake of our baby, let's go to my parents.
Dearly Ola. I know my foolishness has landed us into these problems. But please, give me some time at least to think.
Oh God. No wonder your word says, he that findeth a wife, findeth a good thing. I did not talk about the husband. She will now say, he that findeth a husband, Find the bathing. Good.
Benzie, this is a check of 1 million naira. I got it from a friend and I promise to return it to her tomorrow. Please.
Don't worry. It's been agreed at the meeting. They promised to return 60% of the money tomorrow.
I pray so.
Don't worry. See you.
Thank you.
Last night I refused to wake up. Wake him up, beat him, do everything, pour water on his head, tap him.
Auntie, you don't understand. Benzie is dead.
Yeah.
Adelele. Listen, Nabotuka, you. She was a sister. You have destroyed my life. Oh, my God. With this foolishness, then I want you. I lost this baby. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Will I ever forgive you? What do you want me to start from? Oh, I'm ruined.
Give me everything. Give me riches. Give me honor. Because I was so much in a hurry to become rich, I lost everything.
Hello, sir. Suspect is entering the Maxim Hotel.
Maxim Hotel?
Yeah, that's where he hides if he doesn't go home.
Yeah, we're right there now.
Okay, sir.
I'll be back in 1 minute.
He's not here.
I saw him. He's dressed in black.
He's not a fool. He won't be here if he knows we are onto him.
Boy, I always told you not to give me wrong information.
He's here. He's
then
here.
Bring him out.
Give vow, give this old beggar some and let her go.
Why are you always giving me wrong information?
No, but I saw
what you even know where
he said there is no one with such name here.
What name? Do you know him?
Everybody knows him as Nanko.
Nanko? Nanko the fisherman? Do you think he will register with that kind of name in this hotel?
Of course not. But
Uncle the fisherman. How did the beggar enter this place? Did you not know the prayer of the beggar?
Which prayer?
You shall never catch your fish. You shall never catch your fish.
Yes.
That is your name. You will never say your glory to anybody. You will never say your glory to anybody. Oh my dear God, that is your name. You are not Lord.
Where is Nanko the fisherman?
Tayo again. Call me the fool. The world's greatest fool, and I wonder you.
Listen to me, Tayo. You've made the mistake, but that's not the end. You need to correct it and face the future.
What is there to correct again? What is there to correct again? I have lost my money. I have lost my property. I have lost my joy. Look at you. While you were busy running after the work of God, I was busy running after the people that said they were going to give me money. And what did I come back with? Nothing.
Tayo.
I was moving around with a friend, Susan. Ah, I understand that Susan too was duped. Oh, God. While you were busy with the work of God, I understand you now have a house that they come. Ah, I have lost everything. I swear the Bible says that he who moves with the wise will be wise. And the companion of fools are destroyed. I've been destroyed.
The first thing you need to do is to forgive yourself. And you also need to forgive your brother. God will forgive you. But you need to forgive others. Do you know that your nephew lost his baby?
Really? Moses, baby. Ah, what a year. What a bad, bad year. And look at me. I was looking for a baby before they now lured me with money. Now I've lost everything.
Will you forgive him?
Why won't I forgive him? What gain do I have? They will lose my blood.
God will restore you. God will restore your fertility.
Assist me. I can only come up with $28,000. Please.
How dare you insult the spirit? Not in the dead, it is not money.
You may hear that one. Which I will only offend you. Only offend you. My work out of this
thing. Yeah, we need a money.
Thank you. Take money.